a $15 PVC frame to assist in one-man kayak loading. In the field, there were problems with the short length of foam. The kayak tended to move off onto the PVC pipe. I found part 801 surfboard pads in the Thule catalog at $35 and adapted those.